chord two. Now we're going to talk about how to copy the chord into your grid, and that's really simple. You just take your book, find the chord that we're talking about. So number two is C. So you find C here, and it's right here. And all you do is copy your numbers and your circle in the exact same spot as it shows you in the book. So make sure that you're focused enough that you're copying the correct finger numbers and circles in the right spot. That's it.